And beyond this being Leo's, it actually belongs to the community. Woo! This belongs to everyone. This is your mural.
And ladies and gentlemen, because of this next speaker, the recreation of this beautiful mural was made possible. Our commissioner, Jack Mormon.
But Gonzo, we gave you a near impossible task and you performed beyond our wildest dreams. Congratulations, but thank you. Thank you.
Behind us, the shape of a flower that is opening up to reveal a young couple, a young Mexican-American couple that I wanted to represent our new generation of Chicanos.
And this is public art, and this is what public art is for. This is for the community to share and to own, and I'm just so happy that this neighborhood, my neighborhood, has its icon image back to represent who we are as a people and inspire the next generation moving forward. And I thank you for your time. I'm sorry. I thank you.